I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please stay tuned for a moment of silence.
It's Tuesday, April 11th, 2023. I'm Jasper. Stay tuned for what you need to know on this edition of LC Current. Congratulations to Tania Williams in the class of 2023. She was chosen for the Indiana All-Stars Leadership Internship. She will be receiving a stipend to participate in leadership training, which will culminate in a two-week camp in Oregon. She was the only All-Star chosen from the state of Indiana. Please congratulate her. Set construction for the musical will continue every night until 9 p.m. Lawrence Township Color Guard will have their auditions next week on April 18th, 19th, and the 20th from 6:30 to 8:30 p.m. in the Fieldhouse. Enter door 19. Are you a female, non-binary, or a student who identifies as a female interested in STEM, orthopedics, or engineering? If so, the Perry Outreach Program, POP, through the Perry Initiative is organizing a workshop for high school students grades 10 and above. Apply to participate in this free one-day event. Explore hands-on surgery models and receive mentorship from women surgeons and engineers. Applicants must gender identify as women or non-binary and be in high school. The program is free and is from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. on Saturday, May 13th at Eskenazi Hospital. Application deadline is Thursday. Let Varsity Tutors help you finish out the school year. Varsity Tutors provides one-on-one online tutoring support to Lawrence Central students. With Varsity Tutors, you will have the opportunity to engage in free, live, online, private one-on-one tutoring sessions with an expert tutor that will personalize instruction to help you meet your learning goals. LCHS cheerleading tryouts for 2023-2024 school year will be held April 18th through the 19th from 4 to 6 p.m. Please join the Bears Cheer Tryout Band app and pick up a packet from the athletic office or Coach Williams. Our 2023 prom masquerade ball will be held this Saturday at the Indiana Roof Ballroom from 7 to 10 p.m. Admission is $50 per person. Sales are before and after school in the bookstore and during lunch in the cafeteria. No physical tickets will be issued. Only juniors and seniors in good standing will be permitted to attend. Sophomores in good standing may attend as guests, but must fill out a guest form and have it signed by their grade level administrator. Sophomores, juniors, and seniors from other high schools will be permitted, but must submit a completed guest form before guest admission may be purchased. Members of the LC and LN class of 2022 may attend as guests, but must submit a completed guest form signed by the senior class administrator at their previous high school. This applies to Lawrence Township class of 2022 graduates only. No other high school graduates will be permitted. Please address all questions to Dr. James. Today's vocabulary word is equivocal, an adjective meaning having two or more possible meanings or difficult to understand or explain. It can also mean uncertain. Today in history, in 1970, NASA launched Apollo 13, America's third manned moon landing mission, from Cape Kennedy, Florida. 2 days after launch, an oxygen tank on the spacecraft exploded, forcing the astronauts to abandon their mission. Although they had only a small supply of oxygen, water, and power, the Apollo 13 crew managed to safely return to Earth in the spaceship's lunar module. World Parkinson's Day is observed on April 11th every year to raise awareness about this medical condition. Parkinson's remains a somewhat unknown condition, and its severity is not known to most people. What is well known is that Parkinson's is a disorder that afflicts the nervous system. It hampers movement and is often characterized by tremors. This day aims to increase awareness among people and get us all to get together and help those in need. Extensive research is also encouraged in order to get us closer to the cure of the condition. Celebrity birthdays: Morgan Lilly is 23, Dakota Blue Richards is 29, Alessandra Ambrosio is 42, and Joel Grey is 91. This has been today's current. Thank you for tuning in. Stay classy, Bears!